is also out with a long-term injury, but a quality starting 11, no doubt about it. And obviously, almost slipped away from the fly, but not quite.
The corner taken, it's Hyde. Silvestre keeps it there for Barreto, and the ball broken away. Luis Alberto gives it away. Prat, Gaston Ramirez, traced by Marusic, who plays it back to Prat, and the Belgian squares it. No one on Torreira. Silvestre. Zbedezinski takes on Lulic and retreats, plays it square again. Ball into the box. Quagliarella, Zapata, great chance! Zapata! 1-0 to Sampdoria! 56 minutes.
It's a beautifully worked goal. What a lovely knockdown by Quagliarella. So unselfish, so aware inside the box. And just the easiest of finishes for Zapata. Control, drilled it into the bottom corner. That's a...
Luis Alberto. Floats it inside, Parola with the header again, and it falls to Milinkovic, and Lazio a level on 79 minutes.
Oh, game on here, fell kindly for Milinkovic Savic, who buried it. Lazio's best player probably this evening with the goal. Have to say, it's a fair result at the moment.
Yeah, Parola with the header there, it wasn't cleaned up, and Milinkovic making no mistake in front of goal, his third goal of the season, and a fair result, you'd have to say. The amount of chances that Lazio have created, both in this second and of course the first half.
No, it's definitely a fair result. 10 minutes to go though.